so many lies to cover something innocent.
No.
Terrible mistake.
I made my mistake years ago when I first met you. You see, I thought I was buying his life.
So you betrayed me even then?
Yes, and him too. Notion of that inflated ego of yours of abolishing it to get me back again.
If you think that, go to him. Tell him to throw the thing up himself. Tell him why.
You swine!
This isn't a home of an artist, of a poor struggling musician who could earn more as a cookmaid. A tame horse fit for a museum, and paintings, and birds. You dress the bracelet.
What sort of a place is it?
Answer me!